Yeah, on the contrary, I don't think it's too much, but I think it's very much. Because Kenya economy, normally it used to depend on agriculture, other items, but tourism has grown very, very, very high. So I think we are not very too much depending on the tourism, but we are very much depending on tourism.
That is a bit confusing for me because mm-hmm. too much and very much means the same thing for me.
All right. All right. Now, when something is too much, you know it's bad. Okay. But when something is very much, it's good. So we are moving on the positive side, not on the negative side. So I think according to the Kenya economy, we really need tourism. And we cannot do much on the economy without tourism. So it's not that we are depending on the tourism too much, but we are depending on it very much, and we really need it. Yeah.